Welcome to Easy Recipes channel. So today I am going to show how to prepare ladies finger fry within a minute. So let's have a look of the ingredients of ladies finger fry. So what are the ingredients do we need to prepare ladies finger fry? So firstly, the ingredients are ladies finger finely chopped pieces, and then green chilies and curry leaves, and then some salt to taste, and onions, dalpu mix, and this red chili powder, turmeric powder, and ginger garlic paste, and oil. Firstly, on the stove, keep a pan on it, and then take some oil. After reheating the oil, take the dalpu mix and then add some onions. Add some green chilies to it. On top, ginger garlic paste. And add the finely chopped ladies fingers. And now cover the pan with the lid for 2 to 3 minutes. In a medium flame, put the medium flame to open the lid. You can see there is no stickiness of ladies finger. It is frying very well. Just fry it in a medium flame, and then now add some salt to it. As you taste, add some salt. A little amount of red chili powder. Now mix it. Cover the pan with the lid for 1 minute. Now open the lid. You can see it is nicely cooked and fried. Now off the stuff. So we are ready with our Lay's single fry. Now take this into a serving bowl. We are ready with Lay's finger fry. For more recipes, subscribe Easy Recipes channel.